so today I'm here with Liz from Enhance Permanent, and we're going to be redoing my eyebrow tattooing. I have had tattooing about 3 years ago, and I wasn't necessarily overly happy with it. It was really dark. And then the other issue was at the bottom of this eyebrow, the tattoo was painted on down below my eyebrow in almost like a hook.
Can you
see that?
Yep.
So that sort of closed my eye off a bit on one side.
Yep. So what I try to do is even them out.
Mm-hmm.
I measure everything, obviously.
Okay.
There's a correct, you know, ratio for eyebrows, and I do all that.
Okay.
And I give you a look.
I'll be approving all the shape and all that before we go ahead.
So I'll keep going back and forth with you and just making sure you're happy with the shape. Because everyone's got different idea of what they like as well.
Yep.
So not necessarily just because the ratio says that you need to have it. You know, you may want to tweak things.
What I don't want is, I find a lot of tattooing now, the eyebrow tattooing, it's just so severe. Perfectly stamped on eyebrows.
Yes, no, which is not natural at all.
No, so I think I really want to go for a really subtle effect. I do have a slight bit of tattooing left over.
Because it's gone a little bit of a red tinge to it, which means the iron oxides, they've used a cheap pigment.
Okay, so, and I'm so not happy with the colour. It's gone a bit of a mahogany tone.
Yeah, that's the iron oxides in it. It depends on the pigment you use, but the one that I use fades as the colour, so it will never go that red.
Yeah, it's like a reddy orange now. Tinge. It's like a gingy tinge, rust colour.
Yeah. Lorena wants a lighter brown, so I'm going for the lightest brunette.
Liz is an absolute perfectionist, so we've used pretty much the lightest brown shade that we can. The next shade lighter would have been a tone for blondes.
Yes.
Okay, so I am assured it will be probably about half this dark.
Yeah.
And how long will I have to wait for that?
So I probably end up within a couple of weeks, it'll come back.
All right. But very happy with the shape. And I'm looking forward to them lightening. So these are my brows 2 weeks after having done the microblading with Enhance Permanent. As you can see, they've got a very soft, natural outline that's not too severe. That's with no makeup on the brows. But you can still see the outline there, where if I want to draw my brows on, the shape is there so I can draw them on perfectly. I'm really happy with the results because it's just such a really soft and natural finish. I didn't want that really solid or severe tattooed look. And so she's done a really good job. They're really soft, they're really natural. I'm really happy with them.